You're a brave woman, my dear.
Now I understand why my father lost his mind.
He didn't lose his mind, he was just weak. But at least he understood what he was up against. You see, they failed to comprehend the crucial fact that a terrible event can lead to something wonderful.
Since you mentioned your father, I'll show you.
Turn this off.
This is important.
I said turn it off!
I want you to understand something. Look how he's coming through.